You don't get to see it. You don't get to see it. No hammer, no machete, not this time. No, 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 you don't get it. Next time, maybe. Maybe next time. Militia, how you doing? We're done selling stuff. Oh, that's so nice. That took forever. That took forever. Back to business. Enter Labyrinthian. We have been there. Yes! How's everybody doing? Yay, game time! I agree, Malleus. In fact, even before the break, we had way too much non-game time just running around. It had to be done. Didn't scare too many people away. We're going back to it now. We're taking a carriage where? What's the closest stop to Labyrinthian? Looks like Morthal. Should we take a carriage to Morthal? Carriage to Morthal, and then up to Labyrinthian. Unless we have to access it from the other side. Someone stop me before I take a carriage to Morthal if I should take a carriage somewhere else. Made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired. One should never pay too much. Critical, that's lovely. Gonna take a 10-minute death. Go work on that thing.
It's cold.
Yeah, not usually, isn't that cool? Not usually. Although it has been months on repeat, so we're due for some updates. No lollygagging. Daryl addiction, what's going on? Welcome aboard. Welcome, welcome.
Another member of the family. Hello,
hello.
So very good to meet you.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
We are going to Morthal.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I'll make it available, I'm sure. Yeah, it won't totally disappear. I was thinking of maybe moving the break screen video to the setup, but I've got other ideas for setup. I don't know. I hear you though. Talking about auroras, the ones we saw before, the teal ones have got nothing on this. Excuse me, Siri. Siri's huffing nitrous oxide. If you're wondering why she just keeps randomly laughing like that, nitrous oxide. Oh, I see a dragon. I see a dragon. Dragon to the south.
It's nice.
The dragon? What is it? Dragons? Kind of. Yeah, a little bit. Rummy, so you've not spent the hundreds of hours in Skyrim that some people have. It has similarities to Skellige. Yeah, quite a bit, actually. 5 years behind on game engine technology. More than that, if you consider how much Bethesda has reused their game engine technology already at this point when Skyrim was new. I don't need to. Bye.
Feast. It's cold.
Bubba, what's up, Bubba?
Another member of the family! Hello, hello!
Bubba, thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard. Here's a follow and some titties. Thank you for both. Thank you for both. I love both. I love both! Welcome, welcome. Can I even get there from here? Maybe magic Bethesda horse climbing will allow this to happen. Come on, it's a thing. Let me in. Oh, that's enough of a thing. We're good. Let's save. We're finally here. Let's not waste any more time. Oh, we're good. Those are ghosts. The kind that you can't fight.
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite. Don't forget, this whole idea was Atmos to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
The expedition, the group that we're seeing shadows of, we're gonna see a lot more of them. I did grab a six pack of Anchor Steam, one of my favorites. I've been missing the Anchor Steam. Oh, that's tasty. Rumpy, how you doing? Oh.
Another member of the family!
Sub-Zero, Trumpy,
hello,
thank you
hello.
For the feedback on that, too.
So very good to meet
Trumpy,
you.
Thank you for the follow! Welcome aboard, Weed Fury, thank you for the follow as well.
Another member of the family!
All aboard!
Hello!
KJ, so what's going on, Mr. KJ? Welcome! Welcome! And what's up? What's up? What is up? What is up? Find the Staff of Magnus. That's right, the orb. In order to deal with the Eye of Magnus, we need to find the Staff of Magnus. I got a small amount of beer in my controller sometime tonight, so the Y and stop B buttons are sticking. Deal with it! I've got to. I'll swap it out. I'll get it swapped out. I'll open up the controller and clean it up.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find? And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against six college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
It is Perihelion's. It is. Siri is staring at us. Cue horror music. I was really kind of excited when I realized next Friday is Friday the 13th. I was immediately more excited about doing a Dark Souls 24-hour on Friday the 13th.
Quiet.
If we don't get murdered by TDS, that's the plan. Of course, we might get murdered by TDS. That's the reality. Which guild gives the most money? Probably thieves.
Afraid?
But I'm not sure. Just opened an empty urn. Labyrinthian, Stevester, Labyrinthian. Oh, timed. Of late. I know where we're at. Undead dragon, right? Siri! The undead dragon. nice to have this much stealth and be able to sneak off into the corner without being seen. Skeletal dragon. Even with Ciri fighting like 5 feet away. Even this skeleton 5 feet away. Finally, the dragon noticed when I shouted my thoom at him. Marked for death. I like that the bow damage is finally up there. So even though I'm a glass cannon, at least I do decent damage to the standard mob types. Mage guild, yes, Malleus, we're doing the college. We've already done the three other main guilds. Tomorrow, suddenly died quickly. Tomorrow we're gonna do Civil War and some main quests. Saturday we'll start either Dragonborn or Dawnguard. We haven't decided. Keep asking, and then maybe I'm not looking at the response, or maybe no one's really said. Any thoughts on that? What do you want to do on Saturday? Dawnguard, Dragonborn. That arrow wobbled a little bit. And then we'll do the other one on Tuesday. I don't know how well it'll work to try and fit each of those into a 12-hour stream. That's kind of the plan. Dawnguard is good. Well, I have done them both, it's just been so long. Would you prefer to see Dawnguard first? The idea is to do both. Which way are you gonna go in the Civil War? The poll is split. I've been trying to get an answer to that question from the poll. Right now, how many votes there are, refreshing here, 110 votes, and it is split, 55-55, Imperial Stormcloaks. I should have included a third option, but I didn't, it's too late, we're doing it like that. Imperial Stormcloaks. Dawnguard, Dawnguard, Dawnguard. Although Malleus, that was you twice. I'm not really taking a formal poll, just curious what people think.
Quiet.
Hail all, brave city, Bram-Junar. Forever these walls shall stand. May enemies see her majesty. May all quake to behold her.
Barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
Thievester, you haven't played it. It would be cool to see. Right on. Right on. Labyrinthian Chasm. Magicka was drained by that void. I'm blocking most of the bar, but you may have noticed.
This place is strange. First some strange apparitions, now some
Gamer
creepy
Mike.
Voice coming
okay,
from
Mike.
Nowhere. And it doesn't sound amused.
We will see you later. Good one. Now they're very friendly, right? Totally friendly. This did not look good. Something's wrong. Yay. Yay for us. That was kind of scary. Skyrim is so mellow.
Never
but once in a while, it has moments. I don't know what just happened. I'm not quite sure. There was a Draugr in... Sophia just leapt like a ninja. What is going on? Rummy, I don't know. I get nothing. The world is falling apart around me. Oh, she went... Do it. Sophia, stab in the back. Now! Come on. All that set up for nothing? All that set up for nothing? Sophia, please. Oh! Hi there. In your face! In my face. Hey! Hi! This is why Sneaky Archer gets to be a little bit OP, because with 50% stagger, time slowed down when you zoom, a decent amount of stamina, and a decent bow, then even on whatever difficulty you put it on, even on Legendary, where everything is just insane in terms of hit points, you generally keep things at bay. Not groups, but individuals.
Why do you even
Strider,
exist?
Welcome back. How you doing? Oh. His stuffing face is jealous. Jealous. What are you stuffing your face with, Spider? Oh, I can be more jealous because I'm sure it's good. UI, Sky UI question? What was that? Mod for the inventory. Yes, Hydraikos, that is, Sky UI, got your answer already, but Sky UI is the one that does that, of that list. This controller, all the buttons are sticking. Everyone. A, B, X, Y, they're all sticking. We'll scratch the last 10 minutes. Lightning rune, look out. Technically, there was ice. I think it said ice door, but sounded awfully electric. Didn't it say ice door? Pulled pork on rolls. Nice. I had pork butt for lunch. You're having pork butt on rolls. With stub sauce, crispy pork cracklings, and a veggie medley. Love it. Love it. Celador, you knew it was coming. You just didn't think it would kill me. Captain Jerry Krauts, how you doing? Frost spirit. Didn't die this time.
You get the jitters?
Strange. First some strange apparition. Now some creepy voice coming from nowhere. Really doesn't sound amused.
Up. I'll save this time. I'll save.
Thank you.
I knew we'd succeed. From the start.
Alright. I'm ready. Spider, what are you eating? Oh, you already said. Good God, man. The pork rolls. We had been there. Pork butt and back. But I'm reading other comments I hadn't read. I see Kim say, sounds really good, Spider. And, not only did my brain slip the rails, but I got really hungry all over again. Mustaches. Not bad. Not bad. You don't want the bird? Me!
Looks like love at first sight to me.
Come on, butt.
Quiet.
I don't know if you can see this. I could almost show you how stuck the button is. All four buttons are getting now. That's the one. That's the one.
This place is strange. First some strange apparitions. Now some creepy voice coming from nowhere, and it doesn't seem to be. I like it.
What was that sound effect from? Which one? First one was Aliens, and the second one was Simpsons. Back to a healing spell. Ely! Nice. Oh! Got lucky on the hitbox there. Saving right here. The down here. Damn. It's down here. He's bouncing. Bouncing. Still bouncing! It is that, exactly. Sound of your character inhaling before taking a shot. A door. There's a warded door. Warded door. And I keep approaching this warded door. Right there. That's it. That's the one. Dave! That's the door. Alright. I'm going to attempt to avoid a round three where that happens again. Somebody else set it off. Perfect. Take it. Don't run up to the door this time, Jay. Hey, the door. It's gonna kill you again. Door's gonna kill you again, you know. Then it killed him. Hilarious Rider. Hey. What's happening? We made it! Made it. We did it, Reddit. Run to the door. Run to the door. Come to Butthead. Eltome. Equilibrium. Immortal blood. You hate this game. Awesome. Then why? Why? Oh, why? Are you watching it? You battled the Ashhoppers. You died. Yeah, I sort of remember them. Relentlessly.
Quiet.
Either Saturday or Tuesday, we'll be fighting the Ashhoppers. They were in Solstheim, right?
Hey!
Myth Comedy Gaming. It's your religion, huh? Yeah, about all that. We're good. So you deleted the game. Hey, it can't be for everyone. Can't be for everyone. Maybe you wouldn't, enjoy it vicariously.
Another member
watching
of
someone
family.
Else. Sophia just...
Hello.
Where did she go?
Hello.
She warped. She
so
did something.
Good to meet you.
Smith Comedy Gaming, thanks for the follow. Welcome aboard. Welcome. More boobs. Which is it? Exactly. Are we talking verb here? Are we talking adjective? Hey Garza, what's happening? Welcome back. What you been up to today?
You do not answer. Must I use this guttural language of yours?
When you speak, they both sound guttural. Yes, you must speak English. I hear Nern probably behind me, but we're going forwards. Verb and adjective. Get it right, folks. Hitbox was very forgiving there, too. Picked up the heavy thing. Alright, let's give him the heavy thing back. Honed Ancient Nord War Axe. It's all yours, I don't want it! Don't want it. Gaming Boss, thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard the Starship Chaos.
Another member
How
of
you
the
doing?
Family. Hello, hello. So very good to meet you.
Welcome. On this controller have been beerified. They're a mess. I just picked up a goblet. I think I can clean this controller if I take it apart. But in the meantime, we'll swap it. Just forgot to do it during the break, so tomorrow. After the stream. I should do this after the stream. Maybe I could even get this one cleaned tonight. And don't you dare download it. No, I've never done anything of the sort. Totally never done that for Saints Row. No idea what you're talking about.
My old friend.
Never installed a mod like that for Kingdoms of Amalur either. Ever. Steve Sturr, somewhere between none and too much. Sort of depends. I try to avoid the too much and, none is just a thing sometimes. Oh no. Most games don't get better if you have too much to drink. As with many things in life. So. Three's a good number. I think three's a good number. But I don't have a whiteboard or anything. I'm not ticking it off on a chart. Do I get outside to enjoy the beautiful Colorado sun every day? Two dogs. We had a beautiful walk today. It's extremely nice today. And we have a nature preserve behind the house, so we have a really nice place to walk. Always very lucky. Fortunate here.
With another member of the family.
Could I just take the familiar? Alright, at least I didn't kill the familiar this time. A Dark Dynasty. Welcome aboard. Thank you for the follow. Welcome, Dark Dynasty, which reminds me that I meet good buddy, Dynasty Warrior, was his name in games that we played. I miss Dynasty Warrior very much. Dark Dynasty, good to have you here. The only games that get better with drinking are annoying ones like Dota. You need bourbon if you're gonna play Dota with your friends. Fair enough. Only games that get better are annoying ones. I don't know. We've had some fun moments. The game has to be tolerant of sloppiness, I think. Because what does it do? It makes you sloppy. Know how you kids like them extra sloppy. What race? I know you can't see anymore with the Nightingale armor. Khajiit. This is the first time I've ever played a Khajiit. Usually I play a Nord. I say usually, but years ago, when I played the game over and over and over and over. Nord. Are you in Kentucky? Smith Comedy Gaming. If you're curious, check out the map. We've got a map going. Anyone who added their location to the file that I use to add things to the map, anyone who added themselves yesterday is on the map now. I think there were a couple from yesterday.
Do you seek to finish that which you could not?
Kentucky bourbon. I really can't do scotch, bourbon, whiskey. Categorically, those are the, I have trouble with those. Everything can't be for everybody. Oh. You should be able to scroll up for the map link. Or if you really need it again, you can command again soon. Hot dogs, your friends don't let you drink whiskey. They told you you'd turn into a bit of an ass. Well, that is, that's both cool of them to be honest and, good of you to do right by that, then. Let's just say for the moment that that could be true. Good on ya. Rome, nice. Rye whiskey. Whiskey brings up an old song memory. Sort of random. Oh, look, it's a troll.
It's a troll.
Just a regular troll. Wasn't a frost troll. Certainly wasn't a king troll, just a troll. Pretty lucky with some of these hitboxes.
You are not Armin, are you? Hesse sent you in his place.
Jupiter's Jesus, I've never played League. Short answer is no. That's a stuck button, the weapon being put away and taken out repeatedly. If it happens just once, it could be me, but if it happens three times in a row, that's the button stuck. Do I dislike it? It's not my style of game. I haven't played Dota at all, though, and I really haven't watched it, so have no attachment to it. I don't play a lot of multiplayer games. Competitive multiplayer would be even less, and it's been years since I have. I mean years, like Quake 3, Medal of Honor, Allied Assault. The last time I was ever into any competitive multiplayer games. Being here on Twitch now,
we did it,
has rekindled some of my interest in doing co-op, and maybe the occasional bit of something else, but not in any regular way. It just doesn't really do it for me. familiar drops again. Once again. Not bad, Siri. Not bad. Battlefront. I haven't played the new one. I have two. I never played it much. And again, been a long time. Occasional bit of something else. Well, the very first time did any sort of multiplayer on stream, I think this was the first, was when Bone got me to summon him in Bloodborne. And it was our faction alignments that made it possible. But the very first thing he did, when we were supposed to be co-oping, was stab me in the back. He was so happy. So pleased. Shit, I'm dead.
Quiet.
Well, at the frost door where you use a fire spell, the frost ghost died very quickly. Fire ghost did not take much damage from ice. You can only have one familiar, one follower, but on PC, where of course there are a lot of mods, Sophia is an extra one, and she's not using the normal follower familiar system, so that's why. And she's actually casting the familiar spell, so that the wolf familiar, the ghostly wolf, that's hers. I'm not casting that spell. Ruh-roh! Sophia, behind you. It's the Wisp Mother. It's the Wisp Mother. Did I lose the right one? Food! Boobs. Everyone's trying to distract me with food and boobs. How can I use this to my advantage? It sucks. I have been there. I've been straight fire. That's laid off fire. I've been there before.
That it would only serve
no
to strengthen me.
I hope things get better. Boob on foods. Slightly awkward. Fire spirit, I'm getting out of here. Oh, we're so out of here. My followers are way tougher than I am. I'm a glass cannon here. Hold on. What happened to my glass bow? Speaking of glass, what happened to my glass bow? I don't have things all mapped properly. So here's what's going on. Glass bow. This is the one that needs to be... There we go. I switched back to the Nightingale after investing in the glass. Sorry about that. Let me ask you a really, really, really awkward question. That's not an appropriate question. That's not a very cool question. I bet you wouldn't get a lot of answers to that question if you went around asking that all over Twitch. Damn, JP, thank you for the follow. Oscar Bertlison, thank you for the follow. Everyone, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard the Starship. Jupiters, I am not a Twitch partner, so it is... There's nothing going on there. any ads that run on the channel. That's just Twitch. But not really an appropriate question. People here are very generous and have made it possible for me to keep doing this and keep doing so much of this. And it keeps growing, and that's fantastic.
She was right behind me.
I would love to just do this and not also fix computers, but definitely not at that point.
Quiet. I could do
anything. Okay, Siri.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us.
Oscar Berto said, I think I said that wrong before.
We will.
Maybe again.
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
Well, I think it's worth saying, though, that that's not probably a good question to go around asking on Twitch. At least not... That's more of a private conversation question for someone maybe you just meet. Understand the curiosity.
Face your end.
What's that?
Brain Heart Sword. Way much. Bird Spectral Sword. No, I definitely wouldn't ignore you, and I hope I didn't get too snippy about it, or too defensive. It helps. It helps me stay afloat. Don't quit your day job. Thank you, Spider. If you, I don't know what your life and expenses are like, but if you have a house and a car and dogs, the mortgage, insurance, food, life is expensive, and all the pieces that a lot of people have in their life, I mean, if you do the math, it takes a lot. It takes a lot to actually cover an entire life with a, entertainment stream on a service like Twitch. No small deal. Jetty Gamer, what's up? How you doing? Should I keep picking these up? Maybe for now. Gold! I love gold! I just picked up an embalming tool. I'm so happy. Who wants to be embalmed?
We did it.
I do have a YouTube set up. It's a work in progress because I'm definitely... live streaming is the priority, so YouTube is mostly an archive. Pain Spell Bow. It's a nice bow. That is a nice bow. YouTube gets all the videos from Twitch streams, but they're mostly an archive, and then things that are highlighted definitely end up there as well.
Hey!
I don't know exactly what, but I'd kind of like to make the YouTube page something that's a little more worth visiting regularly. Whether it's just...
What happened? You get the jitters?
I would like to put more highlights up on a regular basis. Some of not being able to do that the way I want is the internet situation. I don't really want to talk about again, but I'm hoping that I can do highlights after the streams again. It was what I did when I started streaming. I haven't been able to do that in a long time. I would like to be able to do highlights every night. Every night. Manny! What's going on, Manny? There's an everything mod. There's...
Quiet.
There's probably tame and not so tame versions. But yeah, there's a Siri mod. You got it. How you doing, Manny? There are quite a few games. It is a variety stream. Quite a few games. Everything from retro games to current games, platformers, RPGs. The occasional shooter. Not a lot of shooters. More RPGs. Puzzle games to Metal Gear Solid to weird stuff. I don't know. I like discovering new things. Twitch has been great for that. I was... far less versatile in my own private gaming life than I have been since playing games on Twitch. I've played games I've always heard about and never, ever played before. And games I would never even have thought to play if it wasn't for Twitch. Some still ahead. I haven't dated a pigeon yet. One day. One day.
Smoothly. Oh, I see the trouble.
There's a mod to be a race where the face is a chair. There's definitely going to be Siri. That is one way to put it. And very true. Hey Rex, how you doing? Beltome, steadfast ward. Oh, all good. Have fun. We'll see you later. Jupiter's Jesus. Take care. Have a good time. All good. All good. It's all good. These things. These things. Right. I missed. Could just run up and grab it. Have to knock them off like that. I can also shoot. Raven, how you doing? Welcome back. Okay, that's very close to death. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. That's not healing spell. I don't want to die. What time are you streaming till? Only about 45 minutes more tonight. And then tomorrow is an 8-hour stream and Saturday is 12. Check out the schedule. Schedule will show you where things are at, but also we'll have a countdown. When the stream is not on, we'll have a countdown to the next stream. Oh, nice, Rex. Well, I hope you had enough fun. Glad you came to say hey. Hang out for the last bit here. Yes. Not enough.
Quiet.
When happiness is replaced by sadness in blink of an eye. Wrecked. Welcome back, Steph.
Quiet.
Oh, come on now. I didn't save after even knocking that one down right there. How about after switching to the healing spell? Nope, didn't save after that either. Quick save! Can't see all your explosions. Stop. Come on, do me a solid. Is that one of them? No. Good God. Good God, yo. That's one. Incoming fire! Eternal fire! Isn't that special? Man. Why was there just a horrible dog sound? I don't want to know. Come on, come on! Yes! Dog meat! Is that you, dog meat? Alright. Getting there. Hear that? It was getting there. Son, you wouldn't know what to do even if you had gotten there. Get me. Trying to get me. They know what works. Know what works. Oh, thank you for answering, Kim. Yeah, next week is a big week here. Came up fast. Up fast. Three and four to celebrate. I haven't decided what we're doing after Dark Souls. This guy. You're a lousy excuse for an undead draugr. Or you'll talk on Discord. Here we go. Celebrate good times. Come on.
Quiet.
What is this quest? Never seen it. It is part of the college. Find the Staff of Magnus. We're in Labyrinthian looking for the Staff of Magnus to deal with the Eye of Magnus, the big orb at the college. Manny, so next Friday is Friday the 13th. In addition to the stream anniversary, which is Wednesday, we're kind of going to celebrate all weekend. Friday, we're going to try and do a 24-hour stream if TDS permits. So it'll be Dark Souls 3 Blind 24 hours on Friday the 13th.
Yes.
I'm already psyched for that. What's my favorite guild? Probably the Dark Brotherhood, and then Companions. Yours. Dark Dynasty, what's your favorite guild? Wookie dookie. There. What quest am I doing? Wolf Shadows, hello. How you doing? It is Staff of Magnus for the college. Ebony shield? Neat. Owned ancient Nord greatsword of scorching. Not terribly valuable, very cool looking. Stuck there in the brazier. With the ancient helmet of the unburned. That's nice. I guess we could give Ciri that. It's extremely cool looking. Weighs a lot. Not that great for selling, but it might be cool for her. Really enjoy the Stormcloaks, but you also enjoy the Dark Brotherhood, so probably those two. Stormcloaks, so counting the Civil War factions, huh? We've got a poll going that is split down the middle. Tomorrow we will need to make a decision. Whoa, what happened? The Stormcloaks are finally ahead by a few votes. 115 total votes. 60 for the Stormcloaks and 55 for the Imperials right now. Just refreshing, making sure that's current. That's current. Civil War poll. If you're interested, if you haven't voted already. Tomorrow, we'll decide. We will enlist tomorrow with someone. Somewhere. Harry Potter, Castle Quest Line, pretty much. Do you hear the word? Do you hear the word calling to us? See the bats? What am I missing? There's an undead spectral draugr death lord. And I just... my bow go. I just leveled. What's going on? What happened to my bow? Oh, he knocked my bow loose. Is my bow on the ground? Did he flip and knock my bow loose? Where does the bow go? Does it go to your inventory? Rain spell bow. My glass bow is on the ground somewhere. What the shit? I forgot that could even happen. Where's my bow? Oh man, you're messing with me good. There it is. Wrong spell. Wrong shout. Marked for death. Manny, we're doing a 24-hour stream for Friday the 13th. Dark Souls 3, Friday the 13th, 24 hours. That's what you missed when you said your net crapped out. I was talking about it. Rainblood Battle Axe.
Quiet.
PC Rex, but in hindsight, I'm starting to wonder if maybe PS4 wouldn't have made more sense. I was just thinking PC for maximum potential fidelity, but if we were going to do any co-op, it sounds like there are a lot more people who would want a co-op on PS4. Sayed, slow time. What's the latest on performance with PC and PS4 for Dark Souls 3? What's the latest word on all that? Is it notably better looking or performing on PC? I have not scrutinized reviews. I already have it installed. It's already and crashed. Thank you. It's already bought, paid for, installed, ready to go. And I'm just thinking about it because people keep bringing it up. Crash, if you're still out there, you are awesome to keep the souls going. Keep the souls flowing. It is all set up. Oh, I was just thinking PC, but now it keeps coming up and people asking about PS4. Yes, how you doing? Yes, yeah. Got a visitor. See, like that quote, Rummy, I'm pretty sure that quote has always needed fixing. I think it was something like, I mean, I'm not worried about changing it at this point, but something like, don't just stand there, act like a squirrel. It had to do with running back and forth like a squirrel. Squirrels don't stand still. They run back and forth, all crazy-like. There's definitely some quotes that have raised a few eyebrows. Mine. Oh, really? Is that it? Hi, Dracos. This will be my first time playing 3. I have played all the other Souls games. I absolutely love Bloodborne. I have not played 3 yet, so that'll be blind. I played Demons 1 and 2 and Bloodborne and even the non-official Salt and Sanctuary, the 2D, often referred to as a 2D Souls game. It's always fun.
Stay there and die with her. She refused to go on. We didn't have a choice. Agreed. We all stay together.
Are you talking to yourself? I don't see another ghost. Yeah. Who's he talking to? Oh no, Stevester, I wouldn't have time for that. I stream
quiet
40, 50 hours a week. So I would not be able to rewatch an entire show even if I wanted to. Lamia helps so much with the VODs. I tend to do the highlights myself, but she cuts up the streams and sometimes also does the highlights, at least some highlights. I get pretty picky about it, which ones actually get turned into highlights. A lot of things get marked. I don't always want to immortalize them on YouTube, but I usually just go right for the highlight. Sometimes I get curious and I watch a little bit of something. Really, it's been weird though, because even though I'm able to stream, my internet connection has been so bad. October and onward, it's been getting worse. I'd like to sit down after the streams when it's all fresh in my mind and do highlights. Thank you, Manny. Digital Foundry has a comparison, spoiler-free comparison. Check that out. Witchy One, how you doing? Welcome, what's going on? Did I immortalize Thunderdome in Mad Max? I think so. Yeah, I think so. Was it, would that have been? I remember it. It was right after the race. Is it tied to the race highlight? Is there a race highlight? I guess I don't really remember the details, but I would say yes. Jupiter's Jesus, welcome back. We're doing either Dawnguard or Dragonborn comes Saturday, and then the other one on Tuesday.
Presence.
Nice, Wolf Shadows. Sweet. I think a few people have been strongly encouraged these past 2 weeks and days to play again. I approve. I'm so glad I went back to Skyrim and could share it. Thank you for sharing it with me. Morokai! You with my arrow. I don't think my arrow got to him. Pretty sure he did not do a Darth Vader with the arrow. Sweet, it did get him. Marked for death. He's been tagged. Is it all tied together for you? I've got not only my thrilled Game of Thrones is back on and Skyrim ties in nicely to that, but I've been getting an urge to watch Lord of the Rings for the past week since playing Skyrim again. Greatest Game of Thrones is it's only an hour. It's only an hour every week. I want more. You'd have like a 12-hour marathon. There are a few. Why so serious, bro? I played quite a bit of Lord of the Rings online. Because Lord flicks back to back things. I'm not doing much damage to this guy. Not much. He's still marked, he's debuffed. Of Lord of the Rings? Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, definitely. Super long. We gotta have the, you can't have the 9-hour marathon. It's gotta be the 12-hour marathon. There are a few. Why so serious, bro? I played quite a bit of Lord of the Rings online. Because the guild that I was part of, we spent a lot of time in Dungeons and Dragons Online, which was also Turbine, and from there we went to Lord of the Rings Online. Excellent game. I mean, very solid. Had a good feel, good music. One of the coolest things about the Lord of the Rings Online MMO was the music system. You could not only have your characters play different instruments, but you could create music files outside of the game for your character in-game to play and put a band together. And it was not quite like Star Wars Galaxies, but you could create your own music. You could take popular tunes and rework them to play in the game, and so people could have concerts in the game. Very cool feature. Flying to China gives you enough time to watch all the extended Lord of the Rings movies and have time to spare. Let's all fly to China. So we can do that. We need an excuse to do that. Light armor, Morokai, magicka regenerates 100% faster, and time between shouts is 20% reduced. Staff of Magnus. Is it bad? Yeah, you're definitely missing out. We're missing out. Sneaking at 85. Let's max stealth. Here we go. Only one thing left now. Stealth tree. Shadow warrior when we reach 100. It'll be a little while. Probably not tomorrow. Probably Saturday. Hopefully Saturday. We at least get to enjoy max stealth for a day or two. Redraw. We have max damage already when we hit 90. We'll get crit shot maxed as well. That'll probably be Saturday. It might be tomorrow. Then all that's left is Bullseye. Hopefully we get to enjoy that for 12 to 20 hours as well before we're done.
So this is the staff of Magnus, huh? I guess since it's so powerful and you have it, that must make you the most powerful mage there is.
Nearly.
I wonder what kind of power we could wield. It happened to use it with the eye. I suppose it depends on whether world domination is your thing or not.
Reading Lord of the Rings is a must. Can't argue with that. My first proper exposure to it was not a proper read-through. I had read most of Fellowship, then I got the BBC radio drama on cassette from my mother, who's just awesome. 13 hours of acted, scored, with sound effects. But I mean individual roles, not just a couple people reading it. It was a dramatization with different actors. In fact, Ian Holm, who played Bilbo in the Peter Jackson films, did the voice of Frodo in the BBC radio drama and was excellent. So that was my exposure, was a 13-hour, I guess you'd have to call it abridged. But most of it was in there. They really covered a lot. They covered basically everything that eventually got covered in the films, plus some other stuff they had time for. Chose to. Animated one. The Bakshi Fellowship adaption. Nice, Celador.
Hey!
Hey now. We need to go back to the college, right? Isn't that, Return to Tulfdir. Excellent. This might work out. We might just wrap up the main college quest line tonight. It could happen. We're getting there.
What's this? Interesting.
That's awesome, Stevester. Alright, trapdoor. Not sure I want to go down there. Being able to kind of binge read. You're traveling if something's going on. Read The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings in a week per book when you were in middle school. You're on vacation, stayed up every night, reading. That's awesome. When I got to finally listen to those tapes, we were traveling as well. It wasn't exactly a vacation related to my mother's work, but we were staying in a hotel, large hotel building, and I walked around and just, I would like take the stairs or the elevator to each different floor, and I was just walking around with a Walkman listening to these on tape, and I just walked for hours for a few nights in a row and listened to most of it. It was so cool. Why are you going back to where you entered? Doc, because I am a thick-headed fool. Because I didn't think to look for the chain or the handle that would get me out the easy way. Probably even another chest out there if I'd gone out the easy way. The easy way. Oh, I'll do you one better, Doc. I'm kind of lost in here again now. Isn't that cool? You think at this point I should turn around and go back to where we fought? Am I kind of at a halfway point? What do you think makes the most sense here? Along with a few more chests, yeah. That's what I was thinking when you mentioned it, that there were probably gonna be chests there too. Well. Eastern, 12 p.m. EST on Friday the 13th. No, 4 p.m. 4 p.m. Four. Is that backwards.
Now, calm yourself. Most people usually buy me a drink first.
Uh-oh. Shit. Really turned around. Which is the way out now? Ah, map check. Yellow Walkman. I actually never had one of those really cool yellow Walkmans. You're gonna make that a short work day. Excellent, and then be home for the festivities. I love it, Manny, I love it. It's gonna be a cool time. Follow up on Discord too. I've got a little after stream planned for Saturday on Discord as well. What have I done? Where the hell am I going? Oh, I feel like I'm going back inwards now. Did the marker flip? Is it now taking me back inwards? Sub-Zero, I'm just in trouble here. Follow the dead bodies. There's dead bodies everywhere. It is! It turned around completely. It's trying to take me back in so I can go out where the chests are. Let's do it. Whatever. That was my screw up to even start backtracking. So. Bite the bullet. Go back in. Out through the indoor, in through the outdoor. Hey, Mom, how are you doing? No, thank you, Kim. Thank you for calling attention. Be in a big hotel. Where was that or when? It was when we were staying in Bethesda before we moved there. So I think you would have been doing work coordinated with Martin at that time. So it would have been, what's the big tall hotel in Bethesda proper? Near the theater? Near whatever theater was there? That's the one. So it's when we were staying there that I was listening to that on cassette. That's cool. I'm glad you're here too. But I had no idea you were here. So it comes as a surprise. You remember now when that was? I can't tell you exactly when it was. I only remember that's where it was and that it must have been before we moved there. No! Doc, I can't have turned around again. Can I? Forward, left, and around. It is, Stevester. It is. I agree. Yes! Oh, this is where we fought the Wisp Mother. Oh, so good. Wisp Mother and those anomaly things. We're getting out of here. We're getting out of this dark, dingy dungeon. Were we staying in Martin's apartment in the big building? It was not that time. No, it was in a hotel. I mean, I remember it. It's stark. It's very stark. I remember also when we stayed at Martin's in Silver Spring, so it was not then. I didn't mean to confuse things by bringing up Martin, but it was just a guess. No, we were definitely staying in a hotel. I could pointed out on the map. It's two blocks from the movie theater. But I can't do much better on when exactly it was. Not like we took a lot of trips to Maryland before we moved there. Come on, please, please, I want out. I want out before I develop claustrophobia. Will you let me out? There it is. Oh, sweet Skyrim air. No! Back into the chasm. Doc, I have all the regrets in the world that I didn't go looking for the proper short way out. Damn. Smoky Yogi Bear. Hey, hey, boo-boo. Marriott sounds right. Wish I could call more details. Oh no! Can we even go? Yeah, there's a ramp. Yeah, I thought we were being denied.
Tally-ho!
Absolutely denied. Like, you jumped off this ledge and you won't be able to go back. You've got to go the other way. That kind of denied. That was my fate for a brief moment. Trapdoor grate, I didn't try. Splendid, splendid. Hey man, like you haven't heard that enough. You asked for it. Your name is a setup. Don't make me go picnic basket on you. Came in this way. Skeletal dragon. Man, this was the long way. Talk about the long way. Fresh air. Besides, Yogi Bear is awesome. What are we talking about here? You should relish what you get. All the AA boo boos. You should relish those. Yogi Bear. Nowhere as cool as Yogi Bear. I don't know. I guess you probably get the Smokey the Bear jokes too, but. Team Yogi. Are we going back to the school? Yes, we're going back to the school. How are we going back to the school? We are near Morthal, right? I did not install a carriage mod. So if we want to get a carriage, we've got to go all the way to Solitude. Alternative is to just ride across the snow. A bit of Winterhold. I think Solitude's closer. Go to Solitude. Northwest. Sub-Zero frost trolls around here. All right, thank you for the heads up. Could have taken the stairs. It's all right, this horse, the horse is actually Spider Horse. What's up, Mike? What's up? Northwest. For me to make myself go northwest when I have a marker to the east. Northwest to Solitude. We'll take a carriage. There we go. Discovery credit for the ruins. Passing by. Annie, was there something that happened? And is there something that's... I hadn't heard about anything before the stream started. I might have been a couple hours behind on news. But that's major. Sounds major, so... Did something just happen in the past few hours? Day before yesterday. I hadn't heard anything. That's strange. What, I mean, I should follow up with you and on it after the stream, really. That sounds like the type of thing that would be in wider circulation. What happened? Not the best plan. Let's go due west and then north to get to Solitude. Get past more water in a few places. Good thing the horse swims. Get over here. I almost, Mr. KJ, I almost installed a mod to put carriages in a lot of the smaller cities, towns, but there were a few dependencies and concerns about whether it would actually run right. The mod itself, jump! Oh, you had to land on the ice! Not really a rule, Stevester, just trying to avoid it. Look who got ahead. The long journeys are usually fun. You'll run into something. I've gotten a little stubborn about it, but it's not a rule. I've fast traveled a few times. We did to sell, but a few other times too. Annie, you can always post a link. Go for it. You don't need permission. Post a link anytime. You should not need permission. If it purges you, I'll fix that, but... Uh-oh, but it was one of those. God dang it, I love those Google links. No, I actually hate them. They're terrible. But I do that a lot, too. The Google search version of links. Everybody's favorite. It purged it, not on my screen, but it was also one of those crazy long Google search links. You may want to try visiting, go to the actual article site, and copy and paste that link. Wonder, was it just length? It doesn't even show purged for me. I'd like to hire your carriage. Did I already say where we're going?
Where do you want to go?
I tell him. We're going to Winterhold.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
There you go. Yeah, it looks good. Doesn't look like it got purged, and that link will work much better. So, let me take the risk of speculating a little bit here, since I have not clicked on that link. What often happens is lists get assembled and then circulated, and sometimes a story will come out, and it could be clickbait, it could be legitimate concern, but sometimes a story comes out which points at one of these lists that's suddenly getting attention for being in circulation. It does not necessarily mean there was a new breach. So I have not looked at this, but the link says hundreds of millions of email accounts hacked, traded online. In the broadest sense, that's every day.
Nice.
Every day there are hundreds of millions of email accounts that have been exposed or compromised in one form or another, and the credentials are being traded online. That's every day. So is there some new breach, or is this somebody's analysis of a list that's in circulation? It's happened many times.
What's this?
Before.
Interesting.
Old password lists get treated as new breaches. Anyways, I'll shut up because I don't really know what is going on in this case. Dolph dear, what is going on here?
You survived. You have it then?
Look over there.
Let's hope it's as powerful as the Sijiks believe it to be.
And what happened to Mirabelle? Did she survive?
She didn't make it.
I'm sorry, Dolph dear.
When it was clear we were going to have to fall back, she stayed behind and made sure the rest of us were all right.
Why are you all the way out here? I kind of see. Why are you out here? What's going on?
Look for yourself. Ancano's power is growing. He can't crack whatever magic he's using to shield himself. I hope your trip to Labyrinthium is worth it.
I don't mean to belittle it at all. It's serious business. It's just that there are often enough stories that make it sound like there was some new hack when it's the cumulative effect of things getting hacked all the time that results in
things are looking bad. Let's hope we're not too late.
Stories of different types. And if you're willing to, two-step is definitely more effective than some of our other options right now.
We never should have brought that.
I'd be amazed if any of us survived this.
We never should have brought that. Never should have brought that thing here.
Stop saying that.
I'll be amazed if any of us survive this.
Time for a confrontation. Eat Ancano.
You think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it?
That answer, Manny. I know that answer well.
I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me.
Oh, not on him. Use it on the eye!
Still you persist? Very well. Come then. See what I can do.
He just fry everybody?
Where'd you come from?
And where's my... did I die after reassigning that before? Why is he attacking all my companions who are down? That is the strangest, most awesome glitch for this otherwise irritating fight. Small circle to run around in. I already used the staff. Isn't this? Never mind, I've got it backwards. Use the staff to close the orb and then attack him, not use the staff to open the orb, right? Because he unleashed his power.
Just
still don't get why he's attacking. Did I not? How bizarre. What do you think of all my companions being knocked out and that he's attacking them? This is not how this fight is supposed to take place. It's really bugged out pretty awkwardly. Feeling Siri will be fine. I just wish I understood why this is all so borked. It ain't supposed to be like this, folks. He hasn't even tried to attack me once. In fact, the anomalies aren't even trying to attack me. I got nothing. Siri is proving to be quite the distraction. I know, she's very distracting. Finally, something. And it is Arcano. I'm gonna regret talking shit. Everything's finally gonna. Yeah, everything's finally gonna attack. Did I not even get, get the orb closed? And I've got my healing spell. Not ready to go. Die already. How convenient, everyone else comes back now. What a bizarre way to wrap up the stream. I did want to finish the college, so that's good. But Arcano went and turned into a stooge on us. Overly scripted events. I don't know about you, but when things are too scripted and then they break down because they're too scripted or look weird because they're too scripted. In this case, it broke down. Something about the scripting broke. Maybe because Sophia was in there. I don't know. Not too worried about it, but that ain't how I'm supposed to go. Maybe things have way more hit points than he did, too. Each one of these has way more hit points than Arcano did. They're meant to complicate the fight with Arcano. Arcano's meant to attack you, which he didn't, except once. They're meant to attack you, which they didn't at all. Oh well. Call it a gift from the game, because this is not the coolest fight. It's cool looking. The idea is kind of cool that he's harnessing all this power. You have to use the staff to tame the eye before you can affect him. Oh, I know, Doc. It is a tough battle. It can be a real pain. I agree, it is probably a mod. On the other hand, if we think about it, that's a pretty generic explanation, because what mod? What mod would do that? We don't have any major scripting overhauls besides the basic script extender, which is, I don't think, known to do that. Oh well. This is why we don't put more mods in. So we... Sorry, 12th tier. We just have more questions.
The Thalmor ever learned?
Our destiny is to run the college. We are not a mage. They're going to put us in charge. We are going to be archmage. Oh, spoilers. Alright. What do we do now? I don't know.
Is gone.
Nobody at the college knows what to do.
I doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
Speak with Quarrenir.
We knew you would succeed.
Oh?
Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold.
Thank you, Kim. And Manny, thank you. What do we do now? How did you know I'd be able to defeat Arcano and Kano?
A great many things
Arcano and Kano
are quite clear to us. We have long believed you would prevail.
You have a Gandalf follower? FaZe, can we call you FaZe? How are you doing? You have a Gandalf follower. You work well.
Stable.
What kind of
it
a voice? Did they give him a voice?
College and this world. It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it. For now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
How strange. More than the other guilds, completing this quest line and becoming the Archmage when you aren't really a mage character at all just has a weird feel to it. How could someone with so little skill in the magical arts run this place? But there it is.
Safe again, thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you.
I still like all the people here way better than the Thieves Guild.
There's no one more deserving.
Except Carlia, she's cool.
In my opinion. Here,
Delvin,
consider these
yours,
cool. And the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me.
Can we get the cool quarters? We get lots of goodies. Archmage's robes. All the stuff up there. There's soul gems and crafting materials. It's actually one of the coolest bedrooms I think you get in the game. Yankees rule, thank you. Hey, thank you for saying so. We are going to be back at this tomorrow. Will you be back with us? I hope you all will be back tomorrow. We're going to continue this. Tomorrow it's Civil War. Civil War. And war never changes.
So you wish to master the arcane arts.
How's that poll doing? What are we going to do when the poll is just split? It's actually... I almost hope this holds through to tomorrow. So maybe we'll do this. Here's the plan for the poll. At the start of the stream tomorrow, anyone who's here at the start of the stream tomorrow, I will announce the winner of the Civil War poll a few minutes into the stream. So effectively, the poll is done. I'm going to leave it open tonight. I will mention it tomorrow. Anyone who's here at the beginning of the stream will have an opportunity to vote if they haven't already. But we're going to want an answer going into the stream tomorrow. We're going to go sign up with, it looks like, Ulfric Stormcloak. Ahead right now by 6 votes. That's the biggest lead we've had. 118 total votes. 62 for Stormcloaks right now. 56 for Imperials. All right, Dracos. You must go. Bye-bye. Same for me. It is time. It is time.
Another member of the family.
It's hello, Luis. Hello. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. Luis, welcome. How are you doing? You've arrived at the end, but perhaps you've been lurking. Perhaps you know that. Let's save. And we'll reconvene tomorrow. I hope everyone has had a fantastic day. Thank you for joining me. Skyrim has been awesome. We've only got 3 days left of Skyrim. Tomorrow, Friday, 8 hours, Saturday, 12, and Tuesday, 12. We will have spent 100 hours in Skyrim, and we'll be moving on to Dark Souls next week. Anyways, I love you all. Big hugs. Big hugs. Cheers to all the Entropic family far and wide. lovers, lurkers, chatters, all. See you later. Good night.